In this video, we show you how to cable the EX5000 as you add chassis to your EX5000 system. Before carrying out any cabling, read through and follow the safety guidelines to protect your system from potential damage and ensure your personal safety. For more information about safety guidelines, see the ECS EX series hardware guide at dell.com/support. At first, you have the EX5000 with one chassis. You see line cord 1, shown in yellow, on each side, and all jumpers are on. As you plan to add additional chassis, add line cord 2, shown in blue. Jumper 2 turns off. Then you can add chassis 2 and 3. If you remove jumpers on both sides at the same time, it will remove power from the switches. This is only applicable when going from one line cord to two. As you plan to add additional chassis, add line cord 3, shown in orange. Jumper 3 turns off. Then you can add chassis 4 and 5. As you continue to plan to add additional chassis, add line cord 4, shown in purple. Jumper 5 turns off. Then you can add chassis 6 and 7. You've just cabled the EX5000 as you added chassis to your EX5000 system. For more information or support about cabling and networking the EX5000, visit dell.com/support.